Hope your Wednesday morning is off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. After another cool start to the day with clear skies and light winds, we go into the afternoon with temperatures jumping into the 40s statewide. A couple of southern spots will attempt to push 50 degrees away from the coast this afternoon. You will notice eventually there will be an increase in clouds around mid-afternoon, and by late day and into this evening, a line of showers moving through, most of that in liquid form for southern areas of the state. So 40s for most today, up into the lower half of the 40s with a light southerly breeze in the north country, and again, away from the shoreline, pushing 50 degrees by later on this afternoon. We stop future cast just past the height of the evening commute, and you'll notice some showers right on the doorstep. A lot of that will be in liquid form, but there could be some mixed shower activity as you get up into central and northern areas. It should be fairly quick moving, so by the time we get toward midnight, all of that should be to our east. That leaves us with a lot of extra clouds around, maybe some patchy fog which forms due to the melting out there today, as well as a little bit of patchy drizzle. Could be cool enough in the north country for that to be a little bit of patchy freezing drizzle. Clouds, fog tomorrow morning with a couple of breaks. Temperatures 40s to lower range of the 50s. A steadier rainfall developing in the afternoon, which will be around through tomorrow evening. Notice how the back edge of that may actually end as a little bit of wet snow. I think for the north country early Friday morning, it has that best chance of seeing a very small accumulation out of that. Then the system pulls away Friday afternoon, sets up pretty good timing for the weekend, but there will be a chilly breeze around on Saturday. Temperatures by then slip back into the 30s, and it's 30s to lower 40s on Sunday ahead of the next fairly weak system on Monday.